Wasn't that awesome? She's almost as good as me. No, I'm just kidding. But up next, we have a group of dancers. That's right, it's time for a real special treat. It's time to get up on your feet and dance, that's right. Yeah, look at that footwork, look. That's right. Okay, fine. Maybe I'm not that good at dancing, but these girls, they'll knock your socks off. Up for a group of dancers performing for us a Garba piece.
Oh,
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm back. And right up next, we have yet another group of dancers. Last minute sign up, last minute choreography, last minute practice. But they ain't got no last minute moves. That's right, you guessed it, it's the last minute project.
Down, down.
What's this? 101 ways to craft dreams. Right. Ladies and gentlemen, do not leave. This show has just begun. I have just received news that Moron 5 is in the house. That's right, Moron 5 is in this building right now. Whoa, and that's not all. That is not all. They have a new bassist. I don't know where this guy came from, but it's awesome. Make some noise for Moron 5 and DJ. Our latest edition needs help. Evie, the bass, no sound. Guys, I tell you a joke first, huh? I love you too, bro. Okay. I tell you a joke, huh? What do you call a Batman who misses church? No, not Bruce Wayne. I give you time until the bass is working, lah. So. Who's that? Yeah, it's Christian Bale, guys. So much for finale, yeah. Okay. Tell you the answer first. It's Carlos. Okay, let's go! Let's bring the beat! We're gonna introduce ourselves. My name is Reynard. I'll be your singer of the day. This bagus on the cow home. G
Joshua with acoustics. Kenzo with electric. Urban latest edition, and it's all about that bass. Give it up for DJ! And together, we are the Moron 5. Let's go! I'll be your light, your match, your burning sun. I'll be the bright in black that's making you run and feel alright. And I feel alright, cause I worked it out. Yeah, I've worked it out. Now I'll be doing this. If you had a doubt, till the love runs out, till the love runs out. Now I'll be your ghost, your game, your stadium. I'll be your friend. 50,000 clapping like one, and I feel alright, and I feel alright, cause I worked it out. Yeah, I worked it out. Now I'll be doing this. If you have a doubt, till the love runs out, till the love runs out. Now I got my mind made up, and I can't let go. I'm killing every second till it sees my soul, and I'll be running. Till the love runs out, till the love runs out, and we'll start a fire, and we'll shut it down. Till the love runs out, till the love runs out. This life's a blaze, I show flames so when it's out on stage. The fire brigade comes in a couple of days until then. Dancing, dancing, no, it's time to drink. Maybe something smoke. Let it go until our roads are changed. Singing, we found love in a local river. I don't really know what I'm supposed to say, but I can just figure it out and hope and pray. I told her my name and said it's nice to meet you, and she handed me a bottle of water filled to keep. I already know she's a keeper, I just wish once more. Act of kindness, I'm in deep. If anybody finds out, I'm meant to drop you home, but I've got what I need now. Not maybe not, we'll just sit on the couch. One thing led to another, just kissing my mouth.
I need you, darling, come on. So if you feel you're falling, won't you let me know? Ooh, 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 ooh. Cause if you love me, come on, get involved. Feel it rushing through you from your head to toe. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Wow, that was a great performance. Especially that Moron 5. What, that DJ guy? Whoa, that bass. But he seemed kind of familiar. Seemed to have seen him somewhere. Wait, this book. 101 Ways to Crush Dreams. Right, let's see. Dream crafting was discovered in the 3500 BC when the founder chanced upon blah, 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 blah. Not interesting. Here it is. Chapter 1, Way of the Flower. Creating a rose? That would be quite nice. Ava for the grammar. Oh my gosh! This is beautiful! It's discolored petals, crinkled stems. The definition of perfection.
Hey, wait, I'm sorry, okay, please, we can talk this out.
It's not me.
Hey, wait.
Are you alright? You seem really sad. If it makes you happier, you can have my flower.
But it's dead. Just like my relationship.
Come on. You're not telling me what happened?
No, just go away, okay? Leave me alone.
Maybe that's why someone got dumped.
What do you say?
Oh, nothing. Come. Tell me what you want. I might be able to help you.
Really? Can you bring her back? All I want to do is to see her again and just tell her how much I really, really love her. Can you do that?
You see? I got this.
What's that?
Just trust me, alright? Boom Karadifa!
Yes! Babe, you're back! I'm sorry, please never leave me again. Ah! It's not me, it's you!
Hey! That book! Where'd you get that? It's mine, isn't it? I want it back!
No, I found it! If you want it, then you come and get it back. Hey, come back here.
Finally home. Who was that kid anyway? Why do you have my book? Let's try something. We'll be right back. It's that late already. I think that's enough for today.
This must be where the old man went. Wow, such a nice house. Hey, that's him. Time to mess with him. Sleep well. Hey, that book. Huh, let's see. Okay.
Lights on. My work! What have you done? You've ruined my work!
Oh, come on, it's not that bad.
Not that bad!
Besides, you said you'd teach me dream crafting earlier.
When did I say that? I never said anything like that!
Guess I have to learn it myself then.
Oh, wait! No, stop!
What you want?
If you promise not to touch anything, you can sit down and watch.
Why not?
Don't touch anything. Put back the book. Good boy. No! Ah! Hey! Watch and learn.
Wow, that was brilliant! I need to learn that. Can you teach me, please? I'll make a very good disciple. People who know me usually describe me as smart, handsome, studious, hardworking, strong, and...
stubborn?
Stubborn?
Yes.
What? No, that's not being stubborn. I'm just determined to be like you. Will you please teach me?
No.
What? Why not? You already promised just now. Don't wear a word.
What promise? I never promised you anything.
Please. Please.
Get off me. Don't you ever quit?
Never. And that's the best part about me. And Dreamcrafters never quit.
You are no Dreamcrafter.
Please. Please, please, please.
Are you really sure you want to take this path?
Yeah, I totally am.
I don't even know what it means. Let me tell you. No friends, no social life, no time for yourself. Dreamcrafting here, dreamcrafting there, dreamcrafting 24/7. Is that what you really want?
Actually...
what's my point?
I don't know.
You are no Dreamcrafter.
No. I'm willing. I'll give up everything. My food, my drinks, my sleep, my friends, my vacation, everything. I just want to help someone in need. Please.
Honestly, I don't want you to be a Dreamcrafter.
Why not?
Don't you get it? Being a Dreamcrafter isn't all fun and games. You don't make roses and turn people ugly all day long. You want to know why I don't want you to be a Dreamcrafter? Let me show you.
Where am I? Back.
I was once like you, young and passionate. But after so many years, you know what's the one thing I've learned? You work so hard. You work your life away. And for what? Nothing! No one appreciates or respects you. Tell me, what's the point? What's the point of all this?
There's people out there. They need our help.
Don't talk to me about people who need our help. What happens when you can't help them? You don't know what it feels like.
I don't.
You don't know what it feels like to be powerless. To feel useless.
Please. Can't you cure him? He's so weak now. It hurts me to see him like this.
I'm sorry. But there's nothing I can do for him.
What do you mean there's nothing you can do? You said you have powers, right? You can help him walk, do something, anything. Just help him.
I can't, I'm sorry.
What? What just happened? So dark. I can't see anything.
What?
long. This incident has haunted me. I've tried so many times, but nothing works.
Why haven't you done anything?
I just sit. I've tried so hard. Tried so many times. I can't cure the sick. What do you expect of me?
Then, how's the father?
I don't know.
And the girl?
I don't either.
Why do you not know anything? There must be some way to salvage this situation.
Salvage the situation? What do you mean by that? Her father has lost all hope. What are you gonna do? Make a rose? Is that gonna cure him?
It can still be found, that hope. All we have to do is just try. I'm sorry, but we can't cure your father. Is there anything else that we can do?
All I want is to see him happy.
Bodies may fail us, but the past lives in our hearts forever. Do you think there's anything that can help him achieve that?
Shooting stars. We went to see it when I was younger. He loved them so much. They were so beautiful.
I can't guarantee you anything, but you have my word. I'll give it a shot.
What are you trying to do?
Watch.
Sorry, audience. I think we had some technical difficulties. I hope to seek your understanding and patience. Our team is trying to solve the issue now. All right. But teachers, we need your help. All right, teachers. All right, calm down, audience. Just hold on for a moment. All right, teachers, can you reach underneath your chair and you'll find an envelope underneath your chair. Audience, you'll get your chance if you become a teacher, all right? All right, teachers, I think you should have written your wishes on a piece of paper. Right, teachers. Now, kindly coil your slips of papers onto the shooting star using the metal wire. Vijay, can you have the teachers in the center? Alright, teachers, after that, you can pull out the blue slip of paper to ignite the stars. Alright, teachers, if you need help, you can just signal the ushers. Alright, teachers, that's great. Now, I need all of you to wave the star. Can I see all the stars? Stars, teachers. Right, now I need all of you to stand up. Okay, once you're ready, you may come forward towards the stage. Okay, teachers, please come as close as possible. Right, teachers and admin staff, I need you to move closer to the stage. Now, since all of you are ready, on the count of three, we'll provide the stars for two of them, all right, in order to fulfill the father's and the daughter's dream. Alright, are you guys ready? One, two, three! Alright, teachers, thank you for your participation. Now, you may return to your seats.
Let's push on.
Yeah.
Thanks.
He did?
Yes, he did. He fulfilled his wish.
We did it!
Yeah, we did. And I think you've taught me something today. That even passions lost can be found again. And for that, thanks.
It was nothing.
Don't interrupt me. I still have one thing to say. Alright? I also think you are a dream crafter. And a greater one than I was.
Wait. I'm not a dream crafter?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Just lend it to me for a while.
No.
Touch. No. Come on.
I said don't touch.
Please.
No.
Ah,
no.
Monster! Ah! Oh.
I think you still have to fix your mess.
Right, let me do it, alright? Hey.
Oh, hey, not you again.
Come on, trust me, alright? I'll fix it for you.
No, don't trust him. I'll do it.
See it?
Hey, you're back. Let's go.
And they lived happily ever after.
Old man, I recently found a photo of us while looking through my old diary. Ha ha. Those were the days. The days we rode on by.
Turn shifts to the right, okay? 5 minute break. Okay, 5 minutes out. Wake up.
Yeah. How do you start nice and Remember, QCC! Thank you, Mr.
Ivan, Damien, you're very complacent.
Ivan, Damien, you all can only ask three questions today.
Understand this question?
Me.
Well, in physics, we have to use our imagination. Imagination. Imagination.
Mr. Lim, nice hair you've got.
Mr. Benjamin,
thank you.
Thank you, Mr.
Benjamin.
Thanks for all.
Those were the days. The days we rode on by. It's been so long since we've last met. I still remember when you told me I was a greater dream crafter than you. I don't feel that way. You'll always be my teacher. Thanks for everything. I miss you. Your kid, kid. Wink.
Students are the life of the college, and teachers are the life of the students. When we go through our prejudices, when we fight the storms, when we climb the mountains, we can count on the teachers to bring us through. We can count on the teachers to carry up that mountain, to carry us through that storm. They are our cornerstone. They are our teachers.
Good and through the bad, I was on.
I think what keeps a teacher going is the teacher's sense of calling, knowing his direction, his purpose, and perhaps also his beliefs. But in my opinion, most teachers will believe that teaching is perhaps the most meaningful job in the secular society, and imparting to the next generation is what they believe in. So they continually remind themselves of what they believe in, and that spurs them on.
Score A's or B's.
and not skipping class.
Actually listen in class.
What I admire most about my teacher is his persistence and his guidance. How he helps me even though I may not be very good at subjects.
They are really awesome. Like, no matter how hard the class may get or difficult, they always strive to put in the most amount of effort to ensure that we learn all the stuff that we need so that we can make them proud. Oh my gosh, I just thought for the last part. But.
So what I love about Mr. Koh, my CT, is that his singing is just wonderful. You know, when the time he sings in worship and college day, wow, I admire it. It's like someone sending, you know, angels down to earth, you know, it's just delicious.
It's always good. I want to thank you for being such a great pro to me as a teacher. You've really been so kind and understanding, and all in all, I just want to say that you're awesome on this one.
Thank you for tolerating all my nonsense in class. Yeah, it really needs a lot of effort to do so. Yeah.
Thanks teachers for helping me with my work and helping all of us and being so passionate about your work and just helping us in any way you can. And even though sometimes it's not your job scope, but you always help us with our personal stuff as well. So thanks so much. Thanks teachers.
Patience.
Endurance.
Endurance.
Perseverance.
Energetic.
Rigorous.
Retarded.
Fairly creative. Bombastic.
Helpful.
Handsome.
Dedicated.
Sexy.
Humorous.
Awe-inspiring.
Steadfast.
I think the teachers are gossiping about who sleeps in class.
Who's the nuttiest?
Who fell not found?
Who's the cutest? Who is the most?
Must be
me!
Teachers gossip about SO7 because we are cute!
together.
as we have each other. Through the sunshine and through the rain. Know that it'll last forever. Just last night, stay on there. And never want to love another.
The end of part one of Teachers Day celebrations. So thank you all for participating and being a part of Teachers Day 2014, Lost and Found.
Please kindly proceed to the hall for part two of Teachers Day celebration by 10:15 a.m. Thank you.